This your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis. And when I'm not doing my things over here at WBRP Radio, best believe I am cold matching and relaxing with the man who made it all possible for me. My mentor, the one and only DJ Tony Sanchez with the Eye of the Storm. Right here on Spreaker.com. Holla at your boy.
That's right. Put your left foot in front of your right foot and walk with me through the city of Shy, where the vultures be. Have you heard that the city crime? Sociologists be telling me the city died from all the murdering, gang banging, and drug dealing. Every 30 hours they find another body with some slugs in them, and ain't no blood in it. This the nigga, and ain't no love in it. Now we gon' start with the South Side, where GDs and BDs and Blackstones don't coincide. So let me be your tour guide. So when you in a certain area, you will know what that hood ride. Now let's start with the Vulture, where folks will throw up the fork sign to niggas they know they close to. That's 49th, the state, so mingle. But just a few buildings north, you got BDs on the three fingers. We call at the low, but back on 53rd and state, the MCs be running the hoe. Up in the tailor, they there, but they can't save ya. Walk with me, I'm just here to remind you that if you plug your nick, then know exactly who to throw up your sign to. Cause from that mere folly, you might have your family come and identify your body. So walk with me.
Don't underestimate the South Side. Come in acting like you hard to leave your mouth wide.
Walk with me.
And on the East, there's no peace. Catch one in the head and in the bed in the streets.
Walk with me.
And on the tip to try the West Side. They can you just to show you that they the best side.
Blackstones run that area and they sportin' praise. Full of park in Tarrytown. Remember the fort, them devils had to tear it down. But on 87th and Jeffrey, them niggas the vice lords committed to their living and all willing to die for it. Like in Lakeside, it's full of GDs, but GDs and BDs are running Paxton and Lawn City. Jeffrey Manor unto the Ickes. How to be well, just stay where y'all with me. Can't miss Cabrini, this is the crime living city. I go to the miles on 73rd and Stony so they can uplift me. Get back in the car, let's take a trip to that wild, wild hunters. Roseland is a living hell, bodies dropping all gale. From 10 Tray to Riverdale, you can go to Coach Club and Calumet with me. Close proximity, but that's not considered the city. So hit me on the page for something you wanna know about major crime areas in Chicago. Almost anything you wanna know, you can talk to me. But if you wanna see it, walk with me.
Don't underestimate the South Side. Come here acting like you hard to leave your mouth wide.
What people in their opinion are telling me is the best side. Some even say it's the fresh side. But far as my conviction, I consider it as the death side. They be busting niggas at stop signs. Over 2,000 police are still inadequate, that's a stop crime. And every time a nigga's wet up, he go to Mount Sinai Hospital, cause they'll kill you in Loretta. Now let me tell you where the hoods dwell. Like in K-Town, where them BGs be throwing up that triple L. Them niggas shoot the coppers down. We even got new breeds on the south side. In the village for show, but on 16th the cops know you mostly gonna see them souls that be throwing up the one. Now let's go see them insane vice lords on the avenue in Austin. They are the craziest I ever saw, and they forgot about them gangsters. Disciples over on Washington, homie used to be full of unknowns like Chicago Avenue. Now that's the place where them conservatives roam. You get caught slipping if you wanna, because them traveling vice lords will be waiting on you on California. See, Shy's full of hard brothers. Have you been through Central Avenue, the land of them four corner hustlers, waiting just to rush ya? Especially them fools that think the Shy is full of busters. You can get traced and chalked to see, or you could be on the safe side, nigga, and walk with me.
Don't underestimate the South Side. Come here acting like you hard to leave your mouth wide.
Walk with me.
And on the East, there's no peace. Catch one in the head and end up dead in the streets.
Walk with me.
And don't attempt to try the West Side. They'll kill you just to show you that they the best.
morning, Chicago. Good morning. It's DJ Tony Sanchez, the T-Man. Cool Breeze on the ones and twos. 107 on the south side. In the AM. Saturday morning live. Oh, yes, indeed. Chicago's very own D.A. Smart. Walk with me. I want to say good morning and welcome to everybody on Facebook, Twitter, Spreaker.com, Google+, Instagram, and my Messenger family. Let me give a shout out to Mike and Alicia Williams, Rico, Rhonda, and Elijah, all my low-end people. You know who you is, and you know who you are. I want to say a fantastic show to WBRP, Boss Man, Boss. He threw down, and then DJ Delight. Boss threw down with the late night grind, and then Delightful came up with the late night grind, boy. And they did it on time, boy. They did their thing. So shout out to my WBRP family, the Boss and Delightful. Shout out to you too. You too, QK74. You know I ain't gonna forget you, boo. Can't forget you because you part of the crew. You did? Yes, indeed. Ain't no doubt about it, man. Listen, shout out to DJ Lady J of DeFar, you know, the Family Radio Network. The Family Affair Radio. The Family Affair Radio. I knew I was going to get it right if I just keep practicing. I just got to keep practicing, you know. Yeah, I had to keep practicing. So it's Saturday morning live from the south side of the Windy City. Man, I got a busy day early today, or later today. Heading to the Art Institute, got to be there at 10 o'clock for the, it's a mom's rally against gun laws, common gun sense laws, you know. I'm going to be a part of that in the shadows, you know, in the background, but the people who I'm going to be there out there for and with, they know I'm going to be there, so. It ain't no doubt, ain't no secret to it, man. I'm always trying to be involved into things that's happening in the community because everything affects us as a whole, you know. Even the smallest thing affects us as a whole. Man, can you imagine the government has got shut down on the 1 year anniversary of hashtag 45? That fool been in office 1 year and the government shut down. Ain't that not? Government shut down, man. Hey, you didn't hear it from me. Saturday love with the T-Man. Cool Breeze on the ones and twos. 1:10 in the AM. Saturday morning. Boy, it's gonna be outstanding, ain't it? Ain't nothing to it but to do it, y'all. Somebody done called the popo.
So this is DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
Chicago, warm welcome to my little brother from another mother, the one and only DJ, the Boss Louis, definitely we are people in that building, fantastic late night grind, boy, you are delightful with that late night grind, don't make me want to do a damn late night grind, I ain't lying, salute my man, great show, 1:13 in the 8 a.m. on this beautiful Saturday morning. Let the love continue to flow.
This is DJ Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez with The Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
your girl First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you. The Eye of the Storm with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Sounds of the maestro right there.
Very white.
So you're right.
I'm gonna get it, boy. Just like I'm gonna get this one day. Holla at your boy.
That's right.
I'm gonna get it, boss. I ain't lying. I'm gonna work on it. I'm gonna get it. This is Saturday Love. 1:21 in the a.m. on this beautiful Saturday morning. He didn't have to do it, but he did. So let's give him thanks for another day. This is Smoke City, the song entitled Dream. Going out to my little Boo-Tang, the Cavs finest. Love you.
I've got your picture hanging on the wall. It looks so very real. Day. It seems as though you're near. Yeah.
This is DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez. This is your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you. The Eye of the Storm with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Makes me happy.
DJ Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez, The Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
This is Dave the Rave of the Razor Blade Express for the very best in listening enjoyment and for the smoothest sounds around. Check out my main man, T-Man, DJ Tony Sanchez on the Eye of the Storm.
From the south side of Chicago, Illinois, where it's 1:33 in the a.m. And that was the sounds of Alexander O'Neill with Sunshine. This is Saturday Love with the T-Man, a.k.a. Cool Breeze on the ones and twos. Want to say good morning to each and every individual who's tuned in this morning to the show. Just want you to know that I love you, I appreciate you, and may God continue to bless you, each and every one of you. You feel what I'm saying? So listen, we are now into the 20th day. Man, 20 days have went already in 18. So quick. Went so quick. So, day 20. Let me give a shout out to my little brother from WBRP, the family over there. I love it too. They say, welcome to our world. You know, the one and only DJ, delightful man, fantastic, late night grind. I was just telling Boss Boy, y'all gonna make me do a late night. I'm telling you, man, cause y'all was killing it, man. I'm telling you, man. Ooh, I'm loving it, boy. See, Friday give me time to sit back, listen to y'all, do what I need to do in the studio. You feel what I'm saying? And man, you guys are holding it down. That's why I love y'all, man. So salute. Continued success. But listen, y'all, we are into the 20th day already. 20 days went by so quick. And it's ironic that on this 20th day, the government shut down. And it just so happens to be hashtag 45's first year in office. Ain't that how this nigga been in office 1 year and the government shut down. They just shut the government down. Into the concept of 2018 of trying to change mindsets, man. Because y'all see this shit, man. It's happening. You can't make this shit up. You feel me? Boss, I'm serious, man. You can't make this shit up. We living it every day. You feel what I'm saying? So we got to change our mindsets. Y'all, look at this shit, what's going on. Man, they shut the government down. The government shut down, y'all. Crazy, man. Boy, we gotta spread the love, y'all. We got to. This is Shout Out Love with the T-Man on the morning too. 1:36 in the AM. Man, I love y'all. Come on, y'all, let's come together. It's time. It's time.
So strong, I couldn't walk away even if I wanted to. So, baby, I'm yours.
WBRP DJ QK74. You dig? So keep it locked right here, Spreaker.com, for the Quiet Storm with WBRP's very own DJ QK74. You dig? That's right.
Of the DJ Mac Diddy Show right here on Spreaker.com, and I'm here cooling out with my main man, my Chicago brother from another mother, DJ Tony Sanchez, with the Eye of the Storm.
It's your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Oh, hold me tight. really sweet to you, baby. And I don't think you heard me at all. And understand. You say, oh.
What's up, this is Jay for Jay, and I always listen to DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Way 45, on the south side of the Windy City. This is Alexander O'Neal, crying over time. On Saturday Love, with the T-Man, a.k.a. Cool Breeze. On the ones and twos, just want you to know I love you so. And I mean it from my heart. You feel me? But I don't think you hear me though.
know.
This your boy, DJ the Boss Lewis. When I'm not doing my things over here in WBRP Radio, best believe I am cold, matching, and relaxed with a man who made it all possible for me. My mentor, the one and only DJ Tony Sanchez, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Holla at your boy. That's right. Say of joy and pain. He opened up our minds. And I still can hear him say, oh, talk to me. So you can't see what's going on. Say you will sing your song.
This is DJ Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez in the Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
This is DJ Friction of 102.3 LG Radio. Locked into one of my favorite radio stations of all time, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, bringing you the best in funk, disco, and school. I'm telling you, man, don't want to be here.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
We had
chance to find true love and make it last forever. From the first dance, I knew it was just you and I together. What made you try those childish games? What made you want to use me? Till now, today, we're not the same. And you're about to lose me, baby. I've been a fool for you. You gave me no right. I've been a fool for you. But it's over now. You stood me up and you put me down in front of all our best friends. You seem to love to show yourself in front of all the other men. You tell the girls that I don't mind. Got such a good thing, but one day soon you're gonna find, hey, this fool of yours is missing, baby. I've been a fool for you. You gave me no right now.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
What made you try those childish games? What made you want to use me? Till now, today, we're not the same, girl. And you're about to lose me, baby. I've been a fool for you. Been a fool, girl. You gave me your mind around. I've been a fool for you. But it's over now.
sound of the mouth, Jay. I've been a fool. I've been one before myself, so I can understand. You got a witness with me.
She cold. I'm telling you, go check her out, y'all. That's my girl, the one and only Red Beauty, right here on Spreaker.com. The hottest female DJ, and she my girl. Check her out, y'all, Red Beauty, right here on Spreaker.com. You dig?
Do you like that? I say, do you like that? Well, if you do, I'm gonna need for you to tune in and check out my little brother from another mother, the one and only DJ David, the Boss Lewis. Oh yeah, coming at you live. Ain't no job. Stay from the south side, y'all. I'm introducing my main man, the one and only DJ David, the Boss Lewis.
Hello.
That's my little brother over there. That's VIP, boy. The Boss Lewis, CEO, the man with the master plan over there at WBRP, y'all. Make sure you check him out. I'm telling you, boy. World-class productions, Boss Man Radio, baby. I'm telling you, it's on like a pot of neck bones, boy. The beef ones with some white potatoes. I ain't lying, boy. You know that feel good and it sound good. You know that shit sound good, motherfucker. So you're right. Man, listen, y'all, it's 2:03 in the a.m. on this beautiful Saturday morning, man. I want to welcome you all once again to a Saturday Love with me, T-Man, Cool Breeze on the ones and twos. Just dropping it like it's hot on Saturday morning, man. I am tripping, man. Well, I'm not really tripping, but I'm tripping because I'm back and forth. I got like three phones and in front of me. One of them I'm looking at Instagram, the other one I'm looking at Facebook, you know, and this one I'm looking at something else. But anywho, people are tripping about the government being shut down. Now, listen, I have been telling y'all this all along. You feel what I'm saying? I've been telling y'all this, saying this all along, man. Get ready, get ready, get ready. You know, man. So now I'm looking and people are panicking and I'm wondering, why are y'all panicking? Because, you know, the signs was there from day one, you know, but people didn't want to, you know, change their mindset. Because if you continue to keep believing what they showing and giving you, you're going to continue to keep getting what you've been getting. Feel me? I'm telling you. Look, this is the 20th day of a new year, 2018. And the government is shut down. You hear me? The government is shut down. And we only 20 days into the new year. Imagine that. And you know, it's ironic because history always has a way of repeating itself. Now, I remember another time when the government got shut down. How soon we forget. But until one is totally fed up and is willing to change the mindset, then you're willing to let your voice be heard because they can't bamboozle you no more, you know. I had put up a post on Facebook, you know, just saying the very thing, man, we need to stop sugarcoating shit, we need to start addressing shit when it happens right then and there. Call them motherfuckers out on shit. And especially when we know this shit is dead wrong, when we know it's dead wrong, man, we supposed to address that shit immediately, right then and there, on the spot, you know? But that's all a part of being willing to change your mindset, to not believe what they keep showing and giving you. I'm just saying, it's Saturday Love with the T-Man on the ones and twos. I want you to check this out. This is an extended version right here. I should have checked a little better for the quality and did a little dipping and dapping, but you know me, I got CRS, so I love y'all though.
Oh, yeah. just about to blow my cool if I don't unwind. I'm
the music from way back when? Are you sick and tired of surfing through channels only to find the stations that play that new age R&B crap? If you answered yes to any of these questions, I am pleased to announce I've got good news. Hi, I'm Stacey Anna, host of the Stacey Anna Show, broadcasted on SRP Radio in Phoenix. And I would like to take a moment of your time to introduce you to an awesome radio show that plays those sweet oldies tunes. Get your flashback to the music from the golden years free, right here, right now, right when you need it. It's all on The Eye of the Storm with your host, Tony Williams. Tony will play all your requests, any oldies from disco to jazzy. Any oldie, anytime, anywhere on Eye of the Storm with your host, Tony Williams. Listen to those sweet oldies tunes, and you'll never have to miss a beat again. The Eye of the Storm, hosted on Spreaker Web Radio. And tell him Stacey Anna sent you.
Yeah, Stacey Anna, she used my whole gummy name. But that's okay, that's all right. That's my girl, Stacey Anna from Phoenix, y'all. And this is The Eye of the Storm. I'm your host, DJ Tony Sanchez, the T-Man, a.k.a. Cool Breeze. Just coming at you live, ain't no job, straight from the south side of the Windy City, where it's 2:17 in the a.m. Got to give a shout out once again to my chat room. Man, my WBRP family is in the building. They represent, man. DJ The Boss Lewis, DJ Delightful, DJ QK74. They in the building. Love y'all, man. Yeah, so this is Saturday morning, and government shut down, and you know, like I like old school, right? So this next hour that I'm finna do is it's just one featured artist, but it was one of my favorite groups back in the day, man. You know, I'm talking about, man, hits after hits after hits after hits, man, you know. And this, I hope, will help, you know, just this 1 hour of just them just doing their thing, you know. It might go longer than the hour, because, man, but just one featured artist from A Blast from the Past, like Stacey Hunter said, you know, an old school favorite group of mine, you know. So I want y'all to sit back, relax, free your mind as you step into the Wayback Machine. You feel what I'm saying? To a time that once was, that could be, that still is, but you got a moment. Let's go, y'all. Saturday morning live. These are my boys from back in the day. The Ohio Players. Sugar Foot, y'all. Sugar motherfucking foot. Yes, indeed.
What's up, y'all? This is DJ Richard of 102.DLG Radio, and you're locked into one of my favorite radio stations of all time, The Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, bringing you the best in funk, disco, and old school. I'm telling you, man, don't go anywhere, because it's about to go down right now.
Yo, what's up? This is Jay for Jay, and I always listen to DJ Tony Sanchez right here on Spreaker.com. Favorite DJ's favorite DJ, DJ Mac Diddy, right here on WMACK Radio. And when I'm not doing the DJ Mac Diddy show, I'm here cooling out my main man, my brother from another mother, Chicago's finest, DJ Tony Sanchez. Chi-Town, stand up, baby.
This is DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
Oh,
Really cool.
out to #25. Thank you very much. You guys are showing with the D-Man. Cool Breeze on the ones and twos. 2:30, y'all. In the AM. Come on.
Favorite DJ's favorite DJ, DJ Mac Diddy, right here on WMACK Radio. And when I'm not doing the DJ Mac Diddy show, I'm here cooling out my main man, my brother from another mother, Chicago's finest, DJ Tony Sanchez. Chi-Town, stand up, baby.
This your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them, First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
What's up? This is Jay for Jay, and I always listen to DJ Tony Sanchez right here on Spreaker.com.
What's up, y'all? This is DJ Friction of 102.DLG Radio, and you're locked into one of my favorite radio stations of all time, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, bringing you the best in funk, disco, and old school. I'm telling you, man,
Don't go anywhere because it's about to go down right now.
This is DJ Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez in the Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
To the Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
And there you got a
This your boy, DJ the Boss Lewis. But when I'm not doing my things over here at WBRP Radio, best believe I'm cold matching and relaxing with a man who made it all possible. My mentor, the one and only DJ Tony Sanchez, with the Eye Story. Right here.
It's your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Thank you.
What up, y'all? It's your favorite DJ's favorite DJ, DJ Mac Diddy, right here on WMACK Radio. And when I'm not doing the DJ Mac Diddy show, I'm here cooling out my main man, my brother from another mother, Chicago's finest, DJ Tony Sanchez. Shoutown, stand up, baby.
What's up, this is Jay for Jay, and I always listen to DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
DJ Rare Beauty. And when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez in the Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
Heaven is? I think heaven is you. You know that? Listen. A place where I can find happiness. A place close to your loveliness. Somewhere to rest my aching.
Must Thank you.
from the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois. You're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
Diddy of the DJ Mac Diddy Show right here on Spreaker.com, and I'm here cooling out with my main man, my Chicago brother from another mother, DJ Tony Sanchez with the Eye of the Storm.
One day, child, I won't have to listen to your lies. On that day, I'll be able to make up my own mind. You know, I think I done finally realized. Yes, I have. And now I think I can put you out of my life. I'm gonna be free. Yes, I am. Oh, Lord.
one morning. I won't be afraid to leave. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And all those things that you told me, you know I never could conceive. Oh, I'm gonna be free. Yes, I am.
Oh, oh.
I'm gonna be free. Yes, I am. I'm gonna be free. Yes.
With Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez in the Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
For Jay, and I always listen to DJ Tony Sanchez right here on Spreaker.com.
I don't need your loving no more.
I'm gonna be free, old hometown.
Free.
I can live without you now, girl. Gone, 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 gone. Gone.
Hi. This is DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
Hey, look there.
is DJ Mac Diddy of the DJ Mac Diddy Show right here on Spreaker.com. And I'm here cooling out with my main man, my Chicago brother from another mother, DJ Tony Sanchez, with the Eye of the Storm.
What's up, y'all? This is DJ Friction of 102.DLG Radio, and you're locked into one of my favorite radio stations of all time, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, bringing you the best in funk, disco, and old school. I'm telling you, man, don't go anywhere because it's about to go down right now.
It's your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Players, I told you. Ain't that like old school, baby? Old school features favorite artists, favorite group, the Ohio Players. It's been a ball, y'all. Wishing you all a fantastic day. Don't be depressed, don't distress. Don't even worry about it. It's all good in the hood.
from the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois. You're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez. The city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois. You're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez. Thank you.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.